The CDC Miniature Light Trap was created by the U.S. Center for Disease Control and Prevention to provide a reliable and portable sampling device for the collection of mosquitoes. The components necessary for the light trap are the trap body with attached rain guard, a 6-volt battery, a collection container, and a collection bag. Test the trap to ensure that the light and fan are operational by connecting the black and red cables to their 6-volt connections on the battery. Check the photo sensor if your trap is equipped. Disconnect the battery after testing. Attach the collection container or net bag to the body of the trap. Your collection bag may look different from the one in this video. Select an appropriate surveillance area for the trap to be hung. The trap should be 5 to 6 feet above the ground, away from competing light sources, but near personnel activities and areas of concern. If there are no sufficient natural resources or man-made objects in the desired location, improvised devices, such as tripods, can be created for the trap to be hung from. Reconnect the battery after the trap is installed. The batteries that are used to run the light will usually last 1 to 2 nights before they need to be recharged or replaced. It is advisable for you to notify installation police of the location and purpose of the traps. After the light trap has been hung and is operating correctly, leave the light trap on overnight. Dry ice, if available, may be used to augment the light trap to increase catch results. Return to the light trap the following morning. It is important to retrieve specimens from the trap as soon as possible. It is easier to sort and identify fresh specimens. Tap the sides of the collection container to encourage the specimens to fall to the bottom. Tie off the top of the collection bag and remove the collection container from the trap. Place the collection container into a cooler with dry ice for at least 30 minutes to kill the specimens. For more information on handling the specimens, refer to the handling, packing, and shipping video produced by USAPHC.